It's great to be here with you today. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the Hydraulic Interlocking Soiled Brick Machine ZC2-25. We introduced this machine in three aspects: function, power source, and molding technology introduction. ZC2-25 can produce many different shapes brick by changing mold. Full brick, half brick, and U-shaped brick are indispensable for construction. You also can produce brick with decorative pattern. The wall will be more beautiful built by bricks with decorative pattern. Paving blocks also can be produced by changing mold. Some letters also can be engraved on the mold. This can help you promote your product. ZC2-25 interlocking soil brick machine can be powered by a 5.5 kilowatts electric motor. Now, maybe you wonder, will the machine need three-phase power or single-phase power? Fortunately, either three-phase power or single-phase power, both are okay for ZC2-25. Regarding the quality of the bricks, there is no significant difference when you adopt different type power. Sometimes, maybe you want to move the brick machine from one construction site to another. A diesel engine powered brick machine is a good choice in this condition. ZC2-25 also can be powered by diesel engine. The diesel consumption is about 1.5 L per hour. ZC2-25 is equipped with hydraulic system. Its rated pressure is 15 MPa. The hydraulic system helps the machine has stable working efficiency and guarantee the good brick quality. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.zhengchenmachinery.com.